And welcome back to Let's Play Amberstar Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, and I have some bad news. Well, for me, not you. Gotta play a lot of this over again, unfortunately. I just realized, I was saying at the end of the last video, that I was gonna go back to town and stuff, sell things, rest up and everything. We can't go back from where we are. If there is, I have no idea how we do that. See, this is my last save, where I left off last episode. I was here, I reloaded this. Skeletons there were like extremely, yeah, messed up. And we're full of items too, so I'd like to go back and sell and stuff and not die in the next battle. So, as you see, we can go back here, through here, to this stairs down, right? So yeah, I was playing till 7:30 in the morning. Oh wait, that's an old one. Hold on a second. Okay, this one is from the stairs. The stairs I just pointed out. Here, and then up. That's it. We're stuck here. And there's no... So we go up the stairs. Well, I haven't explored it back. This is previous save. So just load this one. There's another save here. So there's nowhere. If there's a teleporter back, I don't know it, and it'd be past those skeletons anyway. Hate to do it, but I'm gonna have to go back to even here. Yeah, here's where we're stuck. Can't go. Nowhere to go. Oops. And then this one. This one was stuck here. This teleporter brought us here. So the teleporters only bring us forward, right? So we're here, and the stairs is here. Let me just see. Yeah, we were basically right here. So even that's not enough. We have to go back even farther. I mean, this is okay. I'll deal with it. Even this is a dead end. Nowhere to go from here. But we're doing pretty okay. Just needed... What do you call it? We need more rations. So let's say double rations. Here is a dead end. I think here is the last spot you can go back. And you can manually go back or hit one of these teleporters, which will probably place you somewhere around here. And is this... I just want to say something. Yeah, I can't get back to the other stairs from here. Here's the teleporters. Right, I was here. You go through all this crap. And this brings you forward. I don't think you can go anywhere from there. Or it brings you to here. Oh no, it hits you. It brings you there, so... If I can get back here, but I can't, because if I hit this, I We're over here, yeah. And we start all these little independent sections. Yeah, insane! This is not a friendly dungeon. So we're here. Yeah, this is two. But see, we were stuck here. And we all have 20 rations. So we were able to make it this far with 20 rations. So I still come back with 40, maybe 50 rations. And then we'll be fine, right? And the funny thing is I can level up Silk, which actually is not going to help us. It's not going to help him attack better, because I'm only going to increase his lockpicking skills. It's going to give him more hit points, but he stays in the back and doesn't get hit, so it's not worth it to level him up. He levels up at 1800. The rest of us, at the state we were at the end of the last episode, we all can level up, including Trasric, another level for 5 levels at once, whenever we finally get him to his guild. But, yeah, we're back in time now before we fought all that stuff. We get a lot of experience here, so maybe we can carry all the equipment back with us. So I have to go from here. I have to go back from here. Unfortunately, I don't have any skeleton stuff to sell. But we do have a few things we can sell. Like, the two of us have Silk and the Fireball Scroll. And so is Griban, so we're going to sell those. And we'll see how weighed down we are with food. I'm going to increase. Forget about the rocks or Trasric, but I'm going to give Silk some more arrows. He's going to have another 198 arrows again, because he runs out. We found that out. Trasric, his rocks are too heavy, so screw him. And we do have some potions that might be able to help us get us through, but I don't want to spend them and... I don't know. What do we have? Whose weapon should be treated with the fluid, really? That's a one-time use. You can, I guess, poison? Is that poison? Wait, I want to see what it does. Whose SP should be replaced? So this replaces your magic. I'm so indecisive now about it. Maybe I can replace magic and we won't have any potions. I don't know where we can get these things. I don't want to use them all up. This is poison. This is, restores your health, hit points. I don't want to transfer. Let's see what it does. 2 magicas. Okay. So I got 4 of them. They look different though. So get one. Was this a magical one as well? Oh, it's 2, yeah. Screw me up, I thought it was just 1. It should have a permanent 1 there in the corner. So you can always see. And this is, yeah. It's gotta be valuable, these potions. But yeah, whatever. I'll just do it. I'll come back. I might convert some of my money to gems, just so we can save, not be so weighted down. And I'll sell a few things, get his arrows, come back with more rations. And yeah, of course I'm gonna play all this off screen and come back to where you guys saw me last time. So I'll see you guys there. Okay, finally made it. After a few hours of playing through this all over again, I have more rations. I fought the three huge set of skeletons. 8 skeletons in three of them. 3 packs. Pack of skeletons. Seems weird to say. We rested up over here. Don't think I mentioned I taught Amethyst the... I taught her healing 3. I'm not even going to bother using it. I'm not going to use it in this dungeon. I haven't been healing the entire time I've been here. I've just been saving it to cast sleep on these skeletons. Believe it or not, I fail a lot. I seem to fail more with large groups. I wonder if it's easily, you know, if it's harder for me to succeed at the magic with a group of 8 like that rather than 4. Anyway, I'm pretty sure we were around here. Well, this does not look familiar. Any baddies in here with us? It's a big room. Check them all, because it'll be the one we don't check that has something like awesome in it. I think it's hard to keep track of how these things move. Wait. Oh, I know I checked these already. Oh, the barrels are barriers, right? Oh, there's something there. This? Ah. In this barrel, you find a few useful things. Lockpicks! Lockpicks for my thief, finally! I know several uses for them, but I want to try to use his own expertise. I want to get him up a couple more levels before we even try. I think he can level up. Yeah, he can definitely level up now. 1800 he could have. And yeah, he's 23. He might be able to level up twice by the time we're done here. I'm pretty happy. And a dagger. A special dagger? Useful. And 99 gold. I would have missed that too, maybe if not for the icon on the map. Awesome. Now we go this way, and we also have that tunnel. But there's also a door here. Stairs up. We just map that. Let's go see what's in this little area, and then we'll go down there. Pretty happy about lockpicks. That was a dead end, apparently. Let me see. Secret wall? No. Alright, let's go back to that tunnel. I'm sure coming to more skeletons. Again, I'll speed up the combat because once you've seen one skeleton fight, you've seen them all, pretty much. I gave Joba all the torches to free up another spot for me. That's how I was able to grab the lockpicks. Alright, that's interesting, so wait, this is where we came from. Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing. Apparently, don't know what I'm doing. Boop! Okay. Skeletonies! He's like, yoo-hoo! Over here! Attack! Oof. I don't think any of us can take any of these. Nope. Okay. Saving. Alright. Quite a battle. You're kidding me. Nothing down here but a dead end? Oh, jeez. Okay, so this entire battle was optional then. So we're going back up here to the stairs. I don't know what's here. Maybe we're gonna end up there? Go down there? Maybe this is where the guild is, actually. You think so? This is the first level, though. This is not the entrance. So maybe not. Youch! Crashing into barrels. Let me through. Pardon my cautiousness. Just gonna save again before we go up. Back up to the second level. Oh wow. I can't even move the map. Huh. Dead endo. Oh god. Seriously? How many skeletons? This is not even... Oh my god, what? 12 skeletons. You've gotta be out of your mind. You gotta be out of your mind, game. He's gonna run out of arrows. You know, I gave him 2 stacks of 99 arrows. He's got a total of 5 left. This is crazy. So I gotta wait for everyone to get in position, and then I'll cast sleep on the whole line. And I'm gonna be doing it again, I guess, with the line back... No, not the line back there, because then we can't... I'll have to figure it out. Starting out good with 11 hit points. Tragic has all his fireballs, of which he'll fail all but 2 castings. But hey, it's something. 8 and 7. And 14. Boom. Alright, we've got 1 skeleton almost done with. Sleep on this whole line here. Should still have our protections on. I didn't check. They should be still on. I hate it that I go last. Maybe I should take some speed mushrooms. Wait, that sounded wrong. Sleep unsuccessful, damn you. Well, 1 down, 11 to go. I guess I'll just keep this one in, because this is insane. I hope there's no more battles like this. Sleep. Surprised that one's still standing. Ouch. Now succeed. 613, nice. 1 resisted the magic. I don't know which one resisted. How can you tell? I think it was one of these? Over on this side? I'm gonna continue hitting that one. Dead. Let's see if any of them move up. It's pairing, so we've got at least 2 still active here. Could be his last arrow, his last hurrah. Stinks, because he does hit sometimes, he's useful. Boom. You know what? Here. Haste. And haste on him too. Are we attack? We're not attacking. What the hell? Oh, because we didn't. The new one moved down. We didn't redirect. That's why we're sitting here parrying attacks. Okay, he's out of the mix. Silk. So. Stand to our fighters. With our magic user standing by just in case. Oh, probably gonna need it. Okay, now this one's gonna move down. I got haste on both of them. Droba has... See, he looks like has hardly any hit points, but he still has 105 hit points. He's okay for now. This one's gonna move down. And I think this one's still... This one's still alive, or active, or whatever. Finally got him pegged down, which one? He's the one who resisted. How dare you? How dare you resist? So now we'll attack Mr. Resist here. Damage is gonna slow down now because we're only gonna have one attacking us at once. Sweet. Now what I do is I move them all over and I get everyone in position. And then I strike. This one's dead but dreaming. And soon it'll be dead but dead. We made short work of that one. Oh, wait. Oh, this one resisted. This one in the middle, I think? Alright. Guess I hope so, because that's one I'm gonna attack. Otherwise I'll be waking up one that's already inactive. Boom. Yeah, it's the only one attacking, okay. One behind him is gonna move down. Dice 16 and 14. Move on down. Well, not the one behind him, but rather this one. Move diagonally, getting fancy over here. I think a couple of us might level up twice after all this. It's ridiculous that we can't go back to town between and sell this stuff and rest. I ended up bringing, I think, 40 rations each. We still have over 100 rations. So we can rest again if need be. Which makes me feel a lot better. Now this guy's gonna move down, so I'm not gonna move. And this is how I make short work of this stuff. If they hadn't run out of their ammunition, these two would be helping out. But they did run out. Oh my god, look at Gribban actually. Now I am gonna cast some healing 3. How are we? He's got 49, 78. After this. This was insane. Damn you! Let's get the last one. It's a little better. Alright. I'm gonna keep Gribban out of the main line of fire here. Too bad I can't find some arrows somewhere. That'd be helpful. I don't think I've ever found arrows anywhere. Have I? Maybe like single arrows, like three of them or something? Way back then. Did it! 80 experience. Now that's 80 experience for everybody, so times that by 6, 480 experience? Crazy! And we can't carry any of this stuff. I guess silk, because he ran out of arrows. He can now hold something. Run! Run away! Where am I? Gonna rest up here, I'll be right back. Gonna move some rations around and crap because Trasric is fine, Silk is fine. The rest of us need healing and mana replenishing. So see you guys in a little bit. Okay, making our way back in. Hoping for no more insane levels of skill. Give me something different, you know? Oh god. Gotta be out of your mind. Out of your frickin' mind. Wow, okay. Oh, no! I hit the wrong button, I missed the money. Aww. goes on down further that way. I think we looked at this already. Well, the sun's out. It's 8 a.m. outside. Wouldn't know it. We're stuck in his dungeon for ages. Hope we can get the hell out of here soon. Okay, looks like halfway done with this second level. Oh, that's right, the second level we went up to is actually the first level before. That's what had me confused. What we got? Ooh! Under a huge pile of rubble and dust, you find two empty flasks and a few gold coins. Yeah, just a few gold coins. Okay, transfer. Well, we need that, because I hate to drop these swords and stuff. The dagger, I'm wondering if it might be, magical. But actually, they will stack, won't they? So I only have to drop one. Good. It's been too long since we visited Chandra and got some free potions from him. The good healing, the healing 5. I keep saving, but okay, if we just cut it out with the skeletons, really. We've been there, done that. We can do something else now. And at least if you're gonna give us something to fight, give us something else to fight. I insist on boring me to tears with endless skeletons. Literally almost endless skeletons. Nothing there. Oh crap. Jeez, I'd be almost done. Also, we can get this guy levels. Get to his guild. Seriously. Stairs down. Jeez. Who are you? There's a door here. And there's something there. Oh, I thought it was a troll or something. Some kind of undead thing. I asked for new monsters. On the base of the statue, you read the following. Nicodemus, founder of the Guild of Black Wizards. That's what his name is. On this door stands in large black letters, Guild of the Black Wizards. Okay, before I go in here, where does this door go? I mean, not this door, this staircase. So we have to go to the second level whenever we want to get up here. I'm excited though, we're finally going to be able to level him up. Where does this go? Wow, we can't even leave until we can't leave either until we tell it what the founder is. Yeah, and you may get the hell out of here if you wish. Welcome! Use the stairway to the north and you will come to the Guild of the Black Wizards. I just came down the stairway. I'm a little different that way. So we're free to come and we go as, we please. There's the way out. This is quite a success here today. Must say.